Buenas noches. I know. Why didn't you tell me? I really don't want anyone to know. Jim, or, you know. Especially not that. It's, you know. You don't think he'll be cool with it? Hey, it's your life. It's not for me to say anything. Amen. That you're gay? No. But I didn't tell you. I'm sorry that you felt like you couldn't. Yeah. But listen to me when I tell you that nothing changes between us. I swear to God. Except you better be on top because you're my brother and you do the fuck. You look me in the eyes when I talk to you right now, son. You understand what I'm saying? Look at me when I tell you this. You better be doing the fucking, Nathaniel. Because you're my brother and there's a certain line that needs to be towed.
Are you done?
No, sir, I'm not. I always knew you were gay. You got a lot of gay qualities. You're very gentle. You smell delightful. You know, yeah, you dress well. But if you turn our house into a Palm Springs pool fiesta, I'll tell you, I'm moving out. I love you, dude. You'll make a real nice nurse someday.
Okay.
Make a nice man very lucky.
Okay.